I went yesterday and I was all revved up, and I thought it's going to be great because I'm going to get so fit. And I've been good and not had any wine or any coffee, but I did have a huge headache with lack of caffeine. And then I went, and they told me that I'm really, really fat. I'm high risk category even. I need to lose 3 stone. And I was so depressed when I got back, I went straight to the chocolate machine. But I am taking it seriously. And then it got worse, because after I'd had the chocolate, Andy, who, I can't remember his title, we're all cadets, the lowliest of the low. He is like the general, and that's how he signs his emails. He sent me an email basically saying there's so much work to do that we're starting early. And he wanted me to go tonight, but I couldn't face that, and I was already going out, so I'm starting on Thursday.